Noel Kelly, rugby league hard man. Touring with the Kangaroos in 1959-60, 1963-64 and 1967-68, Noel Kelly earned the distinction of being the first front rower to make rugby league's most distinguished journey three times. In all, Kelly played 25 tests in the Australian engine room at a time when rugby league was at its roughest and toughest. In this clip from 1967, Noel Kelly shows how rugby league was played in another era. On New Zealand's 1967 tour to Australia, Kiwi prop Rob Orchard flattens Johnny Gleeson without the ball, and Noel Kelly gives him exactly what he deserves.
Australia against the Kiwis. Here Johnny Gleeson is flattened by Robert Orchard. A fuming Noel Kelly lands a perfect left hook on Orchard's jaw in retaliation. An all-in ball erupts and referee Pierce sends off Kelly and Orchard. Australia went on to beat a solid New Zealand team 3-0.